we have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world.
It was not about hunting and fishing. We can take our country back. It can be done. Back then, if you didn't hunt or fish, you didn't
but
need
it.
It's not going to happen with the
Amendment. It's going
to
happen
right
with
action. The right to bear arms is there so that you Well, ladies and gentlemen, I got news for you. When our forefathers wrote the Constitution with the right to bear arms, it was not about hunting and fishing. Then, if you didn't hunt or fish, you didn't eat. The Second Amendment, the right to bear arms, is there so that we, the public, if our government gets out of control, we